question is, what can nature teach us in terms of spiritual practice?
Yeah.
That I don't know. I don't know. But as far as Buddhism is concerned, as I mentioned, as I mentioned it before, you see, the whole Buddhist concept, the Buddhist practice based on reality, nature. So on that basis, the Buddhist concept of impermanence, and Buddhist concept of the death, appearance, there's a Buddhist concept of truth. That means appearances, truth of appearances level, truth of ultimate reality. So these things, you see, develop on the basis of reality. So from that viewpoint, reality teaches us how can deal our problem. So from that, also extend some connection. But then I think nature, it is very important, you see, we respect nature, because ultimately we are part of the nature. If this is nature, millenniums. Two millenniums, you see, things are gradually changing. So these are nature forces. Ultimately, humanity's existence very much depends on the mercy of nature. So that sometimes, I think that sort of real awareness is important, because sometimes we believe, oh, with help of technology, we can control nature. I think that is a true extent. To some extent, limited, we can control by technology, by our knowledge. But ultimately, we are part of nature, so we must respect nature. That's my view. Therefore, like Shintoism and also native people, their tradition very much respect nature. That's good. Like that. Otherwise, I don't know.